Now orbiting Gadara. Ready to fly, Path. What the?
Find something?
Something pinged us. An ID request. The Tempest auto-responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Well, this is the right place. Let's find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of Remtech, Peebee.
Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates.
We claim this site, Initiative Scum!
Outlaws!
Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech. We got the piece we came for. We can move on.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
All systems green.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched.
That a satellite? Is that what pinged us in this sector?
It's pulsing an initiative call response code. Someone knows our tech inside and out.
Let's get a scan. What the hell happened?
Anti-trackback measure? Drive system overloaded. Not quick enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
Director? What are you talking about?
My alert identified a ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides that they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a back door to steal from your outposts.
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs, to rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how is it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. Try another outpost system, or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out, whoever they are.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
We've got targets! Got them all.
Audit.
That's right. You're in trouble now.
Now, huh? We were supposed to clean out this site before you got here, but there were too many damn bots. This outfit doesn't care a lick about any of us.
Guess if you hang out with pricks, you end up bleeding.
Guess so. And on my first assignment, no less. Still, I owe them no loyalty, so... The Krogan's name is Crank, or Crankit, or something. He runs the field crews. That's all I know. Here, take the choice piece from this site. I'm officially retired.
Bet this is the second piece you need, Peebee.
Yep, and the last one's turned up on Kadara. Coordinates uploaded.
Leaving Havarl. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder. Welcome back.
now orbiting Gadara.
Looks like outlaws are camping this site.
Hey, Pathfinder, looking for these ruins?
Looks like outlaws.
giving shield assist!
All right. Let's find the piece of tech Peebee needs. Checking this container. Empty, but there's a data pad. Looks like there's a message for us.
Hope my boys put up a fight. But you're too slow, Pathfinder. I got what you're looking for. I'll meet you and your Asari at Kadara Port. You can buy the tech from me. Out.
I need that piece, Ryder.
Guess we've got a date with an annoying outlaw who fancies himself a rival.
Thank God. Didn't think anyone would stop. I need you to deliver a message. Please.
All right. What's the message?
My girlfriend Sila works at Tartarus. Most beautiful Asari you've ever seen. Skin like the ocean, eyes like...
Jim, the message?
Right. Tell Sila I've run into a complication. But I'll have the credits to pay Sloane's protection fee soon. Ask her to wait for me. Oh, and leave out the part where I'm in jail. Thanks.
Robbery, man. What do I look like?
Waiting for that Krogan to show?
Just need to buy the Remtech piece off him so I can perfect my remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow.
That makes sense. It would be nice to know for sure.
I'm working on it.
Ryder, come in. We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Callow.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into Peebee's quarters. Her bot is gone.
Puck?
How the hell did that happen?
Not sure. Someone knew what they were doing. They left an impressive piece of Remtech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is... well, whatever she calls me these days. Please tell her thank you for the nifty bot. I trust the Remtech piece my crew took will be adequate payment. Oh, and no need to wait for my Krogan friend, Kranit. He and his outlaws work for me.
Shit! Why can't she just leave me alone?
Why does she have it in for you, Peebee?
She shouldn't. I'm the offended party. To complete my scanner, I need access to the storage device in Pock. Kalinda's always been a troublemaker. Anything for a rise, and if there's a profit in it, all the better. I'm sorry you're catching her crap now, Ryder. You don't have to deal with this. I'll take care of it on my own, I promise.
Hey, we're in this together.
Thanks. When I have a lead on getting Pock back, I'll let you know. Bitch stole my bot.
Thank you.
Sela, I've got a message from Jim, your boyfriend.
Goddess, don't tell me he really thinks I'm his girlfriend.
I'm just the messenger.
Right, sorry. Go on then. What's the message?
He said he'll have enough credits to pay Sloane's protection fees soon. And, to wait for him.
You tell Jim thanks, but I'm happy at Tataris. I don't need rescuing, especially from a pup like him.
No, I told Jim I'd deliver the message, and I have. You got more to say? Do it yourself.
All right. Sheesh.
Did you find Sela? Was she worried?
No, because she's not your girlfriend.
Shit. I hope she changed her mind.
Focus on yourself, Jim. Sela's happy where she is.
Damn it.